Okay, so this is your semester 2 book and this is the maths section. Okay, so everybody please open this. After this, open page number 60. And what is our first heading? Let us revise. And revise ka matlab to sabko pata hai ki hum sare topics revise karte hain, hai na? Dobara se padhte hain jisse wo aur strong ho jaye aur hame yaad rahe. Right? So let us start from the first topic, that is sorting. Now let's see what is the question. Circle the balls, cross out the balloons. Okay, so can you identify the balls and the balloons? Aap balls and balloons ko identify kar sakte hain? Yes, you can do it. Okay, so everybody please do it with me. Circle the balls. So this is a ball, right? Circle a ball and cross out the balloons. What is this? This is a balloon, so we have to cross it out. Okay, then what is this ball or balloon? Ball, so you have to circle it and you have to cross it. So in a similar manner, you have to complete this exercise. Okay, circle the ball and cross out the balloons. Very good. Now what you have to do? You have to count and write the total number of balls. Ki yahan pe kitni balls hai? Let's see how many balls are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 5. So there are 5 balls. And how many balloons are there? So you have to count it and then write it in the blank spaces. Okay, now let's move on to the next question. Circle the ones that do not belong to the group. Okay, circle the ones that do not belong to the group. Remember, we have already done this exercise in our previous book, so we have to do it again. Okay, let's see. Circle the ones that do not belong to the group. So this is a group of vegetables. And what is this? This is a fish. Is fish a vegetable? Fish vegetable hai? Have you all studied it in vegetable? No, this is not a vegetable. So you will circle it out. Very good. Now in this question, this is a group of flowers, but this is a table. So this is a different object, right? And this is different from all of them, right? So what do you have to do? Tell me. Very good. You have to circle it out. Very good. Now let's move on to the next question. That is matching and grouping. Matching and grouping. Very good. So what you have to do in this exercise? You have to match it. Like, what is this? This is a cat. So this is of same kind, hai na? What is written in the question? Draw lines to match the things of same kind. Jo ek jaisi cheezein hain, aapko unhe match karna hai. Okay, so in a similar manner, you will be matching different things. Like there is an eraser, then pencil, then tiger, then lion. Okay, so aap eraser ko eraser ke saath, pencil ko pencil ke saath, lion ko lion ke saath, and tiger ko tiger ke saath match kar denge. Now, let's see the next question. Draw lines to match the sets of the same number. Okay, so what you have to do? You have to draw the lines to match the sets of same numbers. How you will do this? How you do this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 logs. And how many keys are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we will draw a line like this and we will match these two sets as they have same number of objects. Okay, very good. So this is your homework. You have to complete the rest. Okay. इसमें से आपको मैम ने सारे क्वेश्चंस बता दिए कि आपको कैसे करने हैं और ये आपने पहले भी किए हुए हैं. तो आई होप यू ऑल कैन डू दिस एंड इन केस ऑफ एनी डाउट यू कैन ऑब्वियसली आस्क मी इन द जूम क्लास. ओके, नाउ आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ऑफ सेम एज. सेम एज, यू रिमेम्बर व्हाट इट वाज? यस, वेरी गुड, ग्रेट. सो लेट्स रीड द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट. इज द नंबर ऑफ पेंसिल्स सेम एज द नंबर ऑफ इरेजर्स? पेंसिल्स और इरेजर्स का नंबर सेम है. See, here's an hint. This is an eraser and on this page there was a similar eraser. Okay, so they are erasers. So how many pencils and how many erasers are there? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So are they same? 6 pencils and 6 erasers. So is the number of pencils same as the number of erasers? Yes, the number of pencils and number of erasers, the count is same. So you will put a tick on yes. Next is the number of boys same as the number of balls? Yes, there are 2 boys and 2 balls. So you will put a tick mark on yes. Now these two are going to be your homework. So this one and this one. Okay, very good. Now let's move on to the next question, that is on page number 63. So count the beads and write the numbers. Numbers, this is the revision of which number? 50 to 70. Okay, so let's count the beads and write the total number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 and 61. So there are 61 beads. In a similar manner, you will be counting all of them. Okay, आप आराम से धीरे से count करेंगे कि आपकी mistake ना हो and दोबारा से count करेंगे check करने के लिए कि आपकी कोई mistake तो नहीं हुई. Okay, now let's move on to the next question. Join the dots from 51 to 70. Color the picture. Okay, so what you have to do in this? You have to join the dots. See, where is 51? 51 is here, right? So you will be joining this dot and this with this, 52, 53, then 53, 54. Okay, so in a similar manner, you will be joining these dots. Okay, so 56, 57, like this you will be joining all the dots and you will be completing the outline of this cat. And after completing the outline of this cat, what you have to do? You have to color this cat. Okay, आपको इस cat को color करना है. Okay, very good. Now, turn the page and come on to page number 64. So, what is the first question given on page number 64? Comparison of numbers. This is the topic. Okay, we have learned about smaller and bigger numbers, right? So this is the comparison. Circle the smaller numbers. Okay, smaller matlab chote wale, right? Small, chota, big, bada. Remember, so we have to circle the smaller numbers. So 6 and 7, 6 is the smaller one. 12 and 20, 12 is the smaller one. 11 and 12, 11 is the smaller one. Now bigger numbers is your homework. Okay, so this is your homework. For example, you have to tick the bigger number. So I will do one for you. Between 2 and 9, 9 is the bigger number. Okay, jo bada wala number hota hai. Now let's move on to the next question. Shapes and patterns. A similar question came in your exam also. Aapke exam mein bhi aisa question aaya tha na. Okay, so I hope you all can do this quickly. Draw and color the next figure to complete each pattern. Aapko pehle draw karna hai and then color karna hai. Let's see. The first one, rectangle, triangle. Now what will be next? Rectangle. Very good. So let's make a rectangle. Okay, you can also use scale for this if you want to use. If you're not comfortable in drawing like this, then you can use a scale. Okay, the next is circle. What next? Triangle. Very good. Okay, so last one, you will be doing this on your own. Okay, now let's move on to the next page, that is page number 65. So what is the topic? Addition. And what the question says? Add and write the answers in the blank space. Okay, in this empty space. So what is the first one? 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3. Ma'am ne aapko kaise sikhaya tha? 4 plus 3. So 4, 5, 6, 7. So what will be the total? You can use your both hands for this. Okay? 7. 4 plus 1, 5. 6 plus 3, 9. 7 plus 2, 9. 6 plus 1, 7. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 0, 5. Very good. Now these two are your homework. Okay, so you have to do this on your own. So we will be doing this in a Zoom class as well. Okay, so if you are unable to do this on your own, you can attend the Zoom class for the same. Okay, now our next question is count and add, which is given on page number 66. So we have to count and then add. The first one they have done for you. Let's do the second one. 1, 2. So there are two balls. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. How many balls are there? 4 balls. So 4 plus 2 will be 6. Right? You can count the total number of balls. The number will be same. Okay. So in a similar manner, 5 plus 3, 8. 5 plus 1, 6. Okay. And I hope you can do this on your own. Add and write the numbers in the blank space. Okay, so 3 plus 2, 5. Rest you will be doing on your own. Okay, please complete it on your own. All the questions that I have not completed in the video, please do it on your own. Otherwise, please attend the Zoom class for the same. I will be doing it, all of them, in the Zoom class. Okay? So, bye-bye everyone. Take care.